What's up, guys? What's going on? This is Ryan Ralph, and bringing you State of Decay 2, as you can see. I've been waiting forever for this game. I have the first one, so I'm really excited to check it out. And we just go ahead and jump right in.
Check this shit out. La Muerto's got no skin.
We need to go, like now. That gate won't last long.
I told you we were better off on our own.
Right. The woods were way better than an army base stocked with food. Shit. There's brainless in here. How'd they get inside?
Maybe that's why there's nobody here.
What the hell? Where'd everybody go?
Looks like they left in a hurry, too. Keep it together. Check out these notes. You know, I'd write one for you if you got lost.
Why am I the one who's gonna get lost?
Okay, you can write one for me then. Damn.
Whatever. Thanks for fantasizing about me going MIA.
Let's just keep moving.
Wait, how do I...
Oh,
But I thought I equipped the,
shut tight.
What the fuck? It won't let me.
He's just like that muerto we saw outside the gate.
Ah, damn it. It bit me. I hate that.
Oh, shit.
We both had worse. Set more rules in fucking high school.
Shit, this bite is really itching.
I'm sorry. I'll be faster next time. Dios mío. The fuck is all this?
This is bad.
I'm out of meds, but I'll find you something. Don't worry.
This party.
We can make it. Just keep quiet. Camps. Where is everybody?
Orders came in to close these camps down and move on. No more army, my man. Not here. Just a few of us dumb enough to stay behind. Only me and the doc survive.
Hey, not an exaggeration. My brain is on fire.
Oh, shit. Tell me what bit her.
Was this real nasty fucker? All covered in blood?
What's wrong? This is bad. Real bad. You need serious help. Doc should still be down at the S&B. Tell her I sent you.
Ugh.
did you two come from? I thought civilians had been gone for days. Still trying to be. Was your friend bitten?
That's my girl. It was a zombie with blood on the outside.
I'm so sorry. You should come with me.
God, that's what bit me, one of those things.
It's called blood plague. It's very contagious, and it doesn't take long to do its job.
What do you mean? What's gonna happen to me?
Not as long as I'm around. Hey, I could use your help. Take your flashlight, go in there and look for a sample case. I need you to bring it to me. Before I lost my team, we were learning all we could about blood plague. We developed a cure, but it only works if you use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? No cure? Not good. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, it's checkout time. Fucking Zeds are swarming the perimeter. Plague zombies, too. I know you want to save Amari, but it's not for us to bounce.
Amari's the reason we have a treatment.
Exactly. Don't let that legacy die here. Other survivors are gonna need your help. Like her.
Okay. But I can't just leave. Not like this.
Do what you need to. But make it fast.
I'm sorry to ask this, but I need your help. I'm going to save your girlfriend if I can. Because no one deserves what happened to Amari. But I don't have the strength to end things.
Perdóname. May God watch over you.
I know I have a hard time letting people take care of me. For what it's worth, I'm glad we're together.
Don't worry. I ain't doing the apocalypse without you.
Thank you for doing what I can.
We gotta decide something before we go.
Go on. Let it all out.
Sounds good. I'm riding shotgun. I hope your driving is good.
No more army, huh? So, how do we survive now?
Hey, come on. As long as we're together, we can make it through anything. Scavenging.
More fuel won't help us now. The way that blood plague is progressing, your friend won't last long without a place to rest.
I literally never felt worse in my life.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
For once, the army and I agree. It's time to get off the road and find a home. Someplace we can build what we need to keep your friend from dying.
That's kind of weird. There's no, like, randoms. So, offline, private, or friends only. That's... You think there'd be, like, a anyone option. Because in other games like this, there always is. But that's weird. I guess that's the most open one, so...
Right before we ran out of gas.
Sounds like a plan. We shouldn't stay out here for long.
Oh no. No way am I catching this blood plague bullshit.
Wait. There we go. Are they not gonna get in? Wait, why can't... Why can't it move? I guess... I mean, I don't really want to... That's 215 meters. Oh, it has no gas? Shit.
Smells like shit in here. Something must have seen me coming.
Que la chingada.
Off me.
Shit, I'm losing it. Got mad stuff in here. Some shambling.
Why not? Actually, let's just go straight to the checkpoint now.
That might not be the worst spot for a base.
Looks pretty nice.
People have lived here.
Don't think about that shit. It'll just fuck you up.
Looks clear.
This place looks good to me. Time to stake our claim and move in before someone else shows up.
Yeah, I think this is pretty nice.
Hey, Doc. We found a spot that should work well as our new home base.
Nice work. Once you claim the site, my patient and I will meet you there.
Oh, nice. That's kind of weird, but...
like shit, or I'm fucked. I hear you.
Nice. Real graceful.
Where's you at?
Supplies delivered. Starting to fade. Looks like it still runs. Oh, hello. This might have outpost potential.
How do I save? Can I save? Alright, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. I think this is far enough for you guys to get an idea of the game. It's the very beginning, basically, first 30 minutes or so. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.